number 44. Shooting at target number 3, representing the Czech Republic, Lenka Kuncova. And our opponent for this match, representing Italy, Elisabetta, Mijno. And your international live judge for this match, Simon Wee. Now, introducing the athletes competing in match number 43 and shooting at target number 1, representing Turkey, Ozlem Hacer Kalay. And her opponent for this match, representing Finland, Saana-Maria, Sinisalo. So it will be Saana-Maria Sinisalo, target number 2, Elisabetta Mijno of Italy, target number 4, shooting first in the respective matches. Mijno opens with an 8 on target 4. Kuncova down to the left, it's a 5. Nine for Kuncova, second arrow, he's on 14. Mijno's final arrow will be first. It's an 8, so 8 for a draw, 9 or better, Kuncova will give it the opening set. Away, and it's a 10. So scores are confirmed, and so that is Kalay with a 2-0 lead. Thank you. There you go, let's throw some flags in the background. There you go, you can see one. Two. There you go, a lot more now, they're all coming out. Let's hear it for our four archers, ladies and gentlemen. Let's make some noise while they got that flag in the Sinisalo and Mijno that will be shooting first respectively in their matches. Let's turn our attention to the match of target 1 and 2, with Sinisalo shooting first. Nine. Kalay's second arrow is a nine. Sinisalo, final arrow, seven. Need to find the centre of the target to take something from this set, but it's high left and it's a four. Wait for the concern is final arrow, she can't pull off a last arrow maybe that one. So state of play in match number 43 on targets 1 and 2. And Sinisalo has taken the second set against Kalay 24-19, level the match score at 2 set points each, while in match number 44 targets 3 and 4. Mijno of Italy has taken the second set against Kuncova of the Czech Republic 27-18 in that set to Mijno, so she has leveled things up at 2 top points each. So both matches finally point as we go into the third set. Remember, as the set points are scored, we revert to the original shooting order for the start of the third set. So in match number 43, the Sinisalo shooting first, and in match number 44 will be Mijno shooting first on target. Mijno scores a six up on the other side with her second arrow. So the second arrow is away, that's a four, low left in the target. and she's split the difference with a 5-hour 10. So with a 5-hour 9. So in match number 44, Kuncova and Mijno can't split the hard or draw the third set, 22 points each unofficially, so their match score will move on to 3 set points each. We are for match number 43. Kalay has heard open thrust. She's taken the third set, 25-18 at Sinisalo. She'll move into a 4-2 lead. She has the advantage in that match. She tries to get into the quarterfinals. Well, Mijno, those open sixes, one either side of the target, splitting the difference, fantastic final arrow, centre of the target. And it's timely too, because it has to be the point for her from that third set. Attention back to the match. Targets 1 and 2. Sinisalo's opening arrow has missed the target. Seven for Kalay. Nine or ten. So Kalay has to score with a final arrow. Score she does, it's a 9. That is that. As the final arrow for Kuncova goes down in this fourth set. Match number 43. Ozlem Hacer Kalay will certainly have put her place in the quarterfinal because she has beaten Saana-Maria Sinisalo of Finland by 6. Three, four. Part of the bronze medal winning team in Beijing. And a good opening arrow set the tempo for the set, but it's a way to fall. So Mijno, with an opportunity to control this set, finds the red scoring 7 to them. Centre of the target here. It's an 8, so she moves on to 12 points. Mijno with an 8, moving her score to 15, so a lead of 3 with 1 hour remaining in the set. Final arrow is an 8. Mijno needs 6 or better. She's down to 7. So, Paralympic Games.